In Benicia, another driver arrested after they tried to get away with a stolen car. Benicia police say overnight they spotted this paper license plate on the vehicle traveling down East 2nd Avenue. The car had been stolen out of Alameda. Officers arrested the driver, a 38-year-old woman. And in Concord, two